move to one of the great rivalries in the history of the Southwest. It's Oklahoma and Texas. Big Monday presented by Verizon.
14.
Bleaks. Finally, and it is the three ball.
Put the ball in low, miss it again. Spangler slips inside for the rebound on Cameron Ridley. Off Barnes bench.
Cousins rattles in the three ball, 1 for 7. NBA possibilities on this Sooner team. And obviously, we'll see about that. Hield says, oh, shut up. Well, now on the outside, he can handle it. He can play the two. Pump fake off the screen. Now back outside. Got an open Spangler.
Yes.
Great assist by Cousins. He certainly is one of the scorers who needs to find a way here against OU. They'll gun the three, and it is a good one.
So he's from the same hometown as Andrew Wiggins.
Spangler. Block shot.
Side and the post up inside.
I'll take him as the big Monday savior tonight. Get the horns back in this thing.
Latin going right to the rim. Shooters, Felix drops it into the freshman and it's deflected. Now they turn it over right away. They just cannot continue to turn the ball over without a decent look. Three ball is nailed. Patient. Bangs in another three.
Cousins to look for his shot.
Here's Thomas. Ooh. Shot. Takes it.
Oh, boy.
Oh, baby. Here
comes that double again.
Blakes drains a three. We had several overtime games.
And I expect a lot of the same, Brent. Tonight is an aberration.
We'll look that up.
All you're getting from me is crickets right now.
Barnett on the outside. Yep. Brings the three ball.
He's an impressive freshman.
Turner working on his pick and roll move.
Here they come.
Three ball, and that's knocked down by Barnett.
Oklahoma is kind of falling apart. They don't need points. They don't need points, but they get two.
The Sooners turn the trick here tonight under Coach Kruger. And once again, the final score, 70-49.